a car chase in Ozark, leading to shots being fired. At this time, injuries are unknown and an investigation is underway. There's a heavy police presence on Highway 231 near Deese Road. And according to the Dale County Sheriff's Department, southbound lanes are closed and drivers are urged to avoid the area. The Alabama Law Enforcement Agency is investigating this incident. WDHN has a reporter on the scene. We'll update any new developments on air and online.